But Oktoberfest celebrations are well underway this weekend.
Yeah, Ellen Taylor is pumpkin carving already and stein holding this morning. Do you got the stein this time, Ellen? Are you ready in Fremont?
Not yet with the stein, Allie. The stein is coming up at 9:20 because it's still a little too early. I mean, it's 5 o'clock somewhere and it's Friday, but you know, apparently Oktoberfest is traditionally celebrated in September. You gotta ask the Germans why. I mean, basically it has to do with the fact that the hops and the this and that. Whatever, any excuse we have to enjoy some beer and enjoy some doggies. I mean, okay, let me show you. This is not a dirty cover of City Dog Magazine. In fact, this is Benz's autograph. Benz won this contest that's happening at the Fremont Oktoberfest and became the cover dog. In fact, look at the cover and then look at the cover dog. He's such a good boy. Look at Benz. And I've got Brandy here too, the owner, creator, founder of City Dog Magazine. Now, you guys are on the hunt for another cover dog. What's happening on Sunday and how are you guys coming together with Fremont Oktoberfest to do that?
We are. This is our 14th cover dog model search and our fourth of the year. So this is the last opportunity for people for the chance for their dog to be on the cover of City Dog Magazine. So on Sunday, what we're doing is we're taking every dog's picture that enters into the contest.
Got it.
We have judges. Yes. We're looking for personality, sparkle, runway walk. And so we'll pick a winner from this particular event. We'll have four finalists total that people will vote on, and then that will be the winner of the cover dog.
Now, can I just bring my dog to Fremont Oktoberfest, or how do I enter this contest? Because, I mean, obviously you need a photo of them. Do I just kind of walk on up with my dog like Benz's mom and dad did?
Yes, so Sunday only, you can bring your dog into the beer garden at Fremont Oktoberfest.
Love it.
All about the dogs that day. There will be the Seattle Fly Dog Group and Mud Bay will also be here with treats.
Yeah.
People can register their dog at the City Dog booth.
Got it.
And at 3 o'clock, they walk the catwalk.
They walk, wait, hold on. You want the dogs to walk the catwalk. Did you do that on purpose?
Yes, I did.
I like that. That's pretty smart. And I mean, look at Benz is such a good boy. Hey, Benz, can you shake? So I follow Benz on Instagram too. I mean, this guy is a star, and that was even before you were a cover model. You're such a good boy. He's actually training to be a search and rescue dog too. So a lot of cool stories, a lot of cool things happening. And in fact, last hour, if you missed it, we were carving pumpkins with a chainsaw, Texas Chainsaw Massacre style. I mean, well, we weren't, the professionals were. That will be happening at Fremont's Oktoberfest. And coming up next hour, Allie is super excited to see this, a stein holding contest. It's a competition. In fact, a woman won it last year. We will be practicing that, showing you some axe throwing and more as we preview Fremont's Oktoberfest coming up this weekend. But for right now, I'm going to send it back on over to you guys because I have a doggy. I need to go and cuddle.
Well, you love the dog. Also, if you're interested in learning more about the dog, you can follow him on Instagram because I follow him on Instagram.
He's on Instagram.
Yeah. It's Benz the Shep, as in Benz like Mercedes. Okay. Benz, like B-E-N-Z. Yes.
Benz the Shep.
And you can follow him.
Yes. And he's a cover model. Yes. He's so sweet.
He's a good boy.
I'm excited.